right, coming up next, it's a bantamweight clash between Dominic Cruz.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go. He blocks the punch.
Hit him with a jab.
Just missing on the uppercut there. Working out of that southpaw stance. Effective punch there by Cruz.
Big kick lands. Body kick, look at that. Hit him hard with that hook.
Huge hook there.
Oh, he is just teeing off here. Oh.
Oh, straight right.
Oh, another body kick. He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Oh.
Good defense there. Kick.
Yeah, these are what you say about my mother punches.
And now he lands a combination.
Oh!
It's okay. Keep going. Keep going.
Big roundhouse now just misses. Right on the button. Under 3 minutes now to go on the round.
Nice knee on the break by Cody.
Going to the body there with the right kick. Also, he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here. Nice body kick there.
Good right hand by Cody.
Garbrandt's lower jaw could not look much worse, Joe. Extremely swollen at this point in time. We'll keep an eye on it as this fight moves forward.
Big kick, but missed. Look at that. He's timing that jab. Oh, jumping knee. Oh, very nice. Rocked him with that right hand.
Garbrandt gets touched by that leg kick attempt. Oh, nice strike landed there by Cruz. Watch the shot here, Joe. The Dominator gets touched by that kick there. Oh, hook to the head by Cody Garbrandt.
Mixes it up with the kicks.
There was a nice exchange.
Well, you know these leg kicks, Joe, are a big part of his arsenal.
But oh, big knee! He's hurt here.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
To a guillotine.
Can't hold it.
Trying to spin to the back. And he gets reversed. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Oh, that's a good strike there by Cody Garbrandt. Round two straight ahead.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike.
Good to have Brazil's Jenny Andrade in the building here. All right, round two.
Starting off this round, you've got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early.
Now he's got hand skills for days. Beautiful combination of punches to the head. Garbrandt gets absolutely punished by that head kick. Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Cruz. Nice jab, follows it up with a nice right hand.
Oh, flying knee! Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with a right hand.
Garbrandt gets stands up, but he looks dazed and confused. Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable.
Oh! This could be it. Oh, he tagged him, though. He hurt him.
And he landed the right hand there.
He's got one leg in between him, so he's in half guard here.
Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice.
Again. Back to full mount again. He hip escapes from the full mount.
Garbrandt's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. He's working from full mount again. Hip escape, nice hip escape, and into side control. He's back to full mount again. He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount.
Well, he gets up again here, Joe, but he looks hurt. Oh, now
he's a little wobbly on his feet.
No!
Now he's in half guard. What a brilliant pass. Right into mount. Excellent job. Good control, postures up. Back to his feet again, amazing.
20 seconds left. He's out.
He's hurt. Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Wow, an unbelievable result here tonight. Just before the end of that round, a huge shot that drops his opponent and ultimately spells the end of the fight. Referee jumps in there furiously to stop the fight. That is a crazy, crazy knockout just at the end of the round.
Let's take a look at that again. Check it out here.